Lui ho detto:
grazie, Spirito.
Mi ha risposto questa: in modo che hai salvato il figlio.
In modo che hai salvato il figlio.
Have mercy on me, O God, for people are sinning. They fight me all day long and oppress me. My foes assail me all day long. Many foul fight proudly against me. You have kept an account of my wickedness. You have placed my tears in the face. Are they not prepared to be over? Then my foes will turn back on the day when I call to
them.
This I know, that God is on my side. In God whose word I praise, in the Lord whose word I praise.
In God I trust,
in God I trust, I shall not fear. What can men do to me? I am bound by the vows I have made you. O God, I will offer you praise.
Jesus withdrew his disciples to the sea, and a great multitude from Galilee followed, also from Judea and Jerusalem and Idumea, and from beyond the Jordan, and from about Tyre and Sidon, a great multitude, hearing all that he did, came to him. And he told his disciples to have a boat ready for him, because of the crowd, lest they should crush him, for he had healed many. So that all who had diseases pressed upon him to touch him. And when many of the unclean spirits saw him, they fell down before him and cried out, "You are the Son of God." And he strictly ordered them not to make it known. The Gospel of the Lord. Emeka Tansi was born in a village in Nigeria and raised in the traditional religion of the Igbo people. When his father died, his mother sent him to a Catholic school where he was baptized in the year 1912 and took the name Michael. After entering the seminary, he became one of the first native Nigerians ordained to the priesthood. Father Tansi proved a hard-working priest, and he radiated a deep and compelling faith that won the affection of his flock. But increasingly, his heart was set on a different goal: to become a Trappist monk. There being no such communities in Nigeria, he applied for admission to a Trappist monastery in Leicester in England, where he was accepted in 1950, and became Brother Cyprian. When another Nigerian priest joined the community, he floated the idea of founding a daughter community in Nigeria. Eventually, permission came to launch a community in Africa, though not in Nigeria as he had hoped, but in Cameroon. Before he could implement his plan, however, he fell ill and died on the 20th of January in 1964, without ever leaving England. Believing that his example might nourish the faith of his people, the Trappist returned his remains to Nigeria. Their story did indeed inspire further devotion and prayers for his intercession. Support for his cause was joined by Cardinal Francis Arinze, an important Vatican official, who as a boy received his catechism and baptism from Father Tansy. In 1998, Cyprian Michael Tansy became the first West African to be beatified. I'd like to end with a quote from Father Tansy: "God will give you double what you give him." Let us pray to him whose mercy is without limit, that he may come to our assistance in the needs of each day. All who were afflicted in any way were crowding forward to touch him. May the Lord rid humanity of all its sickness, and may he give us the faith to come to him. Lord, hear us. May we experience the touch of Christ in the sacraments. May we have faith in his power to heal, to forgive, and to give new life. Lord, hear us. The crowds follow Jesus. May all ministers in God's church present such a true and attractive image of Christ that people will be moved to follow and give their loyalty to him. Lord, hear us. May the Lord banish the unclean spirits from our society, especially unclean spirits of possessiveness, addiction, and hatred. Lord, hear us. May the Lord grant us the delicate touch and the gift of tact. Like Jonathan, may we bring reconciliation where there is jealousy and retaliation. Lord, hear us. Almighty God and Father, we offer you our prayers for all who are in need. May your love come upon them. May they experience your saving power. We may this pray through Jesus Christ. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread of you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the vine of you, fruit of vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual bread. Receive, O Lord, we pray, the offerings made for the salvation of your people, so that through the intercession of Blessed Cyprian Michael, we may flee the enticements of sin and draw near to the company of heaven, through Christ. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as the festival of St. Michael began in Tansy, you both, you let your church rejoice. So too, you strengthen her by the example of his holy life. Teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so, with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without him we acclaim. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass
we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your Church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all. Let us not each other the sign of peace.
Spiritually into my heart, and
Grant our request, we pray, O Lord our God, that we thank you for the protection of Blessed Cyprian Michael. We may live by the sacrament of your wisdom in serenity and moderation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go and announce the gospel of the Lord. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in the hour of battle. Be our protection against wickedness and snares of death. May God renew you in humbly pray, and we are the prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast down into hell, Satan and all the evil spirits, who wander through the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Let us please in hymn number 688, verses 3 and 4.